NBA game of the day. Tomorrow, August the 11th, the battle for number three wages on after the Lakers' huge victory with King LeBron in the starting lineup. I predicted he'd be in the lineup. The Lakers won. They beat the Nuggets. They beat them. They can rest against the Kings. And the Rockets play the San Antonio Spurs, chasing that last spot. Would really help out the Phoenix Suns if the San Antonio Spurs lose. So the Spurs are going to lose their 39th game against Houston, and then the Rockets, as the designated away team, are going to win game number 31 away. And I really forgot to cover this game today, the Toronto Raptors and the Milwaukee Bucks, but I'm just feeling the love for the Lakers. Houston, Texas, Asamacha, 39, and then the 21st victory away for Houston as technically the designated away team against the Spurs, because Spurs has Demacia 21. The Rockets will defeat San Antonio tomorrow. It's going to be a win. It's going to be another win in the conference. The Rockets get closer and closer and closer to Denver. I have to go see how the NBA seeding works, or who plays who, vice versa, who wins in the first round, who plays in the second round. So got a little bit of homework to do with that, to see who's going to play who in the second round, that is contingent on who wins in the first round.